was just a blue-eyed Boston boy. His voice was low with pain. How do you be? But if you ride back and I am left, you'll do as much for me. Mother, you know, must hear the news. So write to her tenderly. She's waiting in home like a patient saint. Her fond face pale with woe. Her heart will be broken when I am gone. I'll see her soon, I know. Just then the order came to charge for an instant train to stand. They said aye and away they rode. I prayed and be put it straight was the track to the top of the hill. The rebels, they shot and shelled. Fell pearls of dust through the tolling rain. And guarded them as they fell. There soon came a horrible dying yell from heights that they could not gain. And those whom doom and death had spared rode slowly down again. Among the dead that were left on the hill was the boy with the curly hair. The tall, dark man who rode by his side lay dead beside him there. There's no one to write to the blue-eyed girl the words that her lover had said.